Alrighty here, I'm just, this is Steve with Midlife Simming. I'm just goofing around here as I'm, we're gonna see what kind of mods I can try to do here. Once in a while, I always go back and look and see. Now, of course, I'm going back to, you know, because I love my Mac trucks here. I'm just, looking to see if there's any good mods. You know, of course, there's the realism factor, but there's people like me who, you know, if you've seen any of my past videos on YouTube, I like to go fast. And that's not just for American Truck Simulator either. It goes for Flight Simulator as well. You know, I just like to goof. And see, we got a. Why would I want to put a 92 series? They're not even all that strong. They wouldn't cause me to go fast. I love their engines, but dang. Yeah, I mean, it's like they don't have too much else going on there. I guess what I probably need to do too is I need to look and see if there's anything else for like F-mod or, you know, I gotta look into that F-mod stuff here too because, you know what I'm also gonna look at? Just for the hell of it, for accessories. I wonder what that's all about. So apparently you can get pre-pass now, I guess. I haven't played this game in a minute. Huh, okay. Sure, why not? I'll subscribe to it. Swift. And sure, why not? We're gonna do that. Truth be told, I didn't really care for those, or even the Caterpillar C18, just because. Swift's going to continue the game here. And we're going to continue. Drive this bugger somewhere so we can do our mod thingy. Get out of there. I think we're somewhere in Colorado. Oh, it's raining. I wonder how bad gas is here. It's actually pretty cheap. Steeler. That's interesting. Too bad there's like no cut from Sterling down to Denver that way. I mean, yeah, I can either get gas somewhere or something. So I guess off to Denver it is. I gotta buy a shop thingy there anyway, so I think there's a truck store. Okie dokie.
Time to hit the road.
Besides, it's 10 o'clock at night. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to turn in. And I'm gonna get some rest. Alright, hopefully I can just back out of here.
Turn right.
Okay. This is like one of those things, like, why in the heck do I gotta, like, do loops to just get to where I want to go, you know?
Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn
And as always,
right.
Screw your red lights. And screw the speed limit, too. I think it thinks I'm employing Donald Trump. Because apparently he's done a job or something.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Reroute.
Okay.
Keep right, and then turn right.
It's always important to enter the interstate at highway speeds, you know? I entered that ramp at about 72 miles an hour, and I'm already going fast. Other people like me kind of appreciate that. Someone driving a family truckster-ish. I can't wait to get my engine mod. Can't wait to get my engine mod at all, because this is slow. Oh, good. I can get off of here now and go to Denver.
And then turn right.
Okay, it's one of those flyover things. Maybe I could do this at 81 miles an hour.
Keep left.
No! How did I engage my parking brake? That sucks. Cruise back on. If you happen to watch this, let me know if you enjoy this better than the highlights. I'm gonna get my truck modded first before I stop there and create my base here in Denver. Shoulder closed ahead. Happened there. I'm putting my parking brake off. Shut my engine. Whoa. Oh, man. It's like in space out of control or something like that. Let's see if I can tow to service. It's gonna take me all the way to Clovis, New Mexico, and it'll take me 24 hours 57 minutes. Man, that's a long way from Denver. Of course. Sorry. let's see. Now where do I go? Let's see. We're gonna just do a repair thingy real quick. And we're gonna go to our truck configurator. Somehow I got stuck with a 345 horsepower POS. Let's see. Okay. I think I'm sticking with my thing here. All right. All right, how do I get out of here? Okay. Off to bed I go. No kidding. I'm gonna go check on dinner here, but I figured I'm still just testing this here and just see what's all going on anyway, so let's see, we're gonna save it. So that's me here. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Actually, I'm gonna see if I can do. Oh, I am doing 4K. Ultra. Not even. That's not even screaming at a treatment tool. 4K Ultra on this game. And it's just, hey, my 3090 is happy. So, anywho, I think that's gonna be it. Hope to see you again next time.